have that ability mentally right now to stand up.
But this is a Detroit team with a lot of confidence, looking for the lead. Goff back at the 10, back at the end zone, and Detroit takes the lead. DJ Chark.
The Detroit Lions are for real. Regardless of how this turns out, they are back. They're going to go for two here, Jim, as they should. Scanning the whole field, the time it took to develop with the all-out pressure.